During World War II, people of Japanese ancestry on the West Coast were moved to internment or concentration camps. They started leaving from 1944 to 1946. Seabrook Farms offered them a job in this community. There were 500 families originally who came. Some of them had a very easy time getting acclimated into the community. Some felt safer. The temple itself was established in 1945, and the earliest building was right in Seabrook Village. And in 1968, we moved to our new location.
Well, I can understand why temples like this were built. After the war, the Japanese who were interned needed a place of comfort, religious comfort, and the opportunities for them to come to the East Coast were very appealing at the time. The temples became symbol of new beginnings, a place to give them identity. Having a place like a temple did give them courage to face not only the realities, but the insight or the ability to see reality, being able to embrace each day, being able to understand and go through each day with hopefully a very positive perspective was very, very important. You can't develop something or you can't grow unless you're able to let go of certain things. So for that reason, I can understand why many temples were built here.
My name is Alice Yamasaki. After we got out of camp in Tule Lake, California, we decided to come here to Seabrook. We used to come here for shopping, so that was in 1948. We were put into this annex building, which was like barracks. I said, it's just like coming from camp. It was the same kind of building. Anyway, that was kind of disappointing because it was all communal, so we did get to know the people there.
I'm Babe Cato, and this is my brother-in-law, Mark Asada, and we came to Seabrook back in 1945 after the war. We had no place to go, but Mr. Seabrook offered jobs and homes, so that's how we got here. We are a family of seven. My mother and father started working at Seabrook Farms, and my sisters all worked at Seabrook Farms, but I was younger then, so I wasn't working then. But the church started, and mainly we were just going there for fun. We had activities, we had programs, and during the religious services, they had different holiday festivals like Obon. We had just good times playing and participating in the program.
The temple helped in giving them activities, giving them a common cause to help bring the Japanese community together, you know, all these strangers who were thrown here really from the common situation that they found themselves in. Everyone gathered here. So I think it did help them get settled and get their lives together after the upheaval of being in the internment camps.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.